him along. He's kind of a big acoustic kid, wouldn't you say?
Oh yeah, he's definitely a big one. Big old goofy one.
Big old goofy. Well, I can relate to that. Elizabeth is such a wonderful singer, and she's also become a wonderful writer of songs. And we're going to share one of her songs with you right now. Elizabeth Carter is going to sing one of her pieces, and it's called Sweet Tea. Am I right?
Yeah, you're right.
Let's put our hands together, make Miss Elizabeth Carter really welcome.
Elizabeth Carter, how wonderful.